Courtney Robb, and this is the Hoosier Sports Report. IU baseball hosted their first Big Ten baseball tournament this past week. Indiana and seven other Big Ten teams competed in hopes of becoming Big Ten champion. It kicked off early Wednesday morning as the Hoosiers took an early lead against the Minnesota Gophers. The Gophers worked to tie